We are setting off on a journey fraught with dangerous notions. Eternity, the creation of all things from nothing, and dare I utter it, a word not to be thrown around with reckless abandon among those of reason, infinity. A case in point, the Library of Babel. It is a library that holds every book that has ever been written and every book that ever will be written. Now here lies the madness. Each book is filled with random strings of letters, 26 letters, commas, periods, spaces, and each book is different. But every volume in every one of these galleries has 410 pages. Each page has 40 lines. Each line has 80 letters, ex alius, that is, through nothing but chance. So, for every sensible line of straightforward statement, there are leagues and leagues and leagues of senseless jumbles and incoherencies. For example, one volume is made up in its entirety of the letters M, C, V, perversely repeated from the very first line to the last. Another is mostly filled with gibberish until you reach the next to last page when you see O, time, thy, pyramids. It is unbearable knowledge that in some gallery, on some shelf, a precious, cogent book exists, yet remains inaccessible. And though one cannot know, my belief is the library stretches to, dare I say it, the infinite. Many say I'm mistaken, that the possible number of books does have a limit, and while that number is beyond my understanding, I am gladdened by its distant hope that, however improbable, I may one day uncover meaning.